Good morning, and this is Living for Jesus Productions. Hi, my name is Aaron Smith. I'm the creator of this channel. I'm the speaker, and I'm the video maker. I just wanted to tell maybe some of you new people that have just subscribed or just have found my channel, or even come upon one of my videos. I just want to tell you a little bit about my channel and myself. As I said, I'm the creator of this channel. I'm the speaker for this channel, and I'm the video maker of this channel. I'll talk to y'all a little bit about this name. I got this name from, see, this channel used to be Aaron Smith, just my name. And one night, I was just thinking, God, what do you want me to do? As far as this video making, this YouTube thing. And I felt like he gave me this thing in my heart that it should be Living for Jesus Productions, because this was back in the time of my life where I kind of fell towards, stuff that, wouldn't be good for your life. But then, Living for Jesus Productions just came out of the middle of nowhere, so that's what I named my channel, and that's what I want to live by, is Living for Jesus Productions. That's how I want my life to be. And so that's where I got the name from. A little bit about what I do on this channel is I will do Bible verses. I will do, just things that have been said on my heart. And I'll tell you experiences. I'll tell you, all kinds of stuff. I'll share times with, maybe I have felt Jesus in the moment. Yeah, this is Living for Jesus Productions. I'm proud of the channel. I'm proud of getting the experience. I'm proud of getting the opportunity to just take time out of my day and share with, maybe even some of you people I've never met before. And maybe I never will. But at least I will know that I made maybe have impact on just one of you, or maybe all of you, but one is better than none. It's better to try to tell somebody than to have to, live with the guilt of, that person might have gotten a car wreck that afternoon and burned in hell. Sometimes you just gotta drop the pride. You gotta get rid of the pride, you gotta cross over the lines, and you gotta love that person like Jesus would do. And, sometimes when somebody will do something that just totally disappoints you, or maybe you've helped somebody get to where they are today and they just totally throw it away, sometimes it's so hard not to judge that person. But you gotta do what Jesus would do. And you gotta love them no matter what. Jesus loves a murderer just as much as he loves a baby. And I'm not saying Jesus isn't disappointed in the decision that that murderer made, but he's not just gonna, strap bricks to his neck and throw him into a sea. That's not what he's gonna do. He's gonna love him just as much. Because in the eyes of Jesus, we're all the same. He loves us all the same. None of us are perfect, but we should try to be perfect. I'm not saying, just take it to the extreme. I'm just saying, try not to sin. Because it's a choice. But so if you're new, if you're just now watching this and then be your first video, make sure you hit that like button. And make sure you hit subscribes and hit the bell. So you can be notified every time I upload or put up a new video or whatever, or live stream, or anything. Make sure you do that. And most importantly, make sure you share these videos. Because my goal is 12K. And the reason, it's not for the money, it's not for the fame, it's not for any of that. I can live without that. I'm not doing this for me. I'm not doing it for me at all. I'm doing it for Jesus Christ. That's the bottom line. If it was about me, it'd be Aaron Smith. But it's not about me at all. But make sure you share these videos. That's how it helps get the channel out there. Share it with people that might make their day if they watch this, or just put it on your Facebook, do whatever. I don't have an Instagram, I don't have a Facebook, I don't have Twitter. So really my only way of getting these videos out is from people that do have that stuff. Yeah. So that would help me out a lot. But sharing this channel, sharing these videos, putting it on Instagram, putting it on Facebook helps me get these out. Helps me get my channel out. So that maybe somebody, might come along and might accept Jesus, because that's what this channel is about, is basically, getting as many people as I can to accept Jesus Christ. And I'm not trying to force them, because that's not a true relationship. A true relationship and acceptance of Jesus is a personal decision. You can't force somebody to accept Jesus into your heart, their heart, or it's not a true relationship. But yeah, help me do that. And help me help y'all. If there's something y'all want me to talk about, just share it. I mean, put it in the comment section. But help me help myself help y'all get my channel out. And but yeah, like I said, sharing it and stuff like that helps me get my channel out there. But the more subscribers, I know that's the more people, and I know that's the more people I can impact or make an impact on. But thank you guys for watching. I know some of y'all are family, some of y'all are friends, some of y'all are people I've never met in my life. Maybe one day, well, one day we're all going to meet, and one day I'm going to meet all you guys, and it'll be great. But stay positive to yourself. Always love Jesus. And just know Jesus never does things to hurt you. He does things for the best of you. And like I've said, sometimes you can't see how he's working in you in these bad times. But in the end, you'll understand. You might not understand for 2 years, but there's always a reason and a purpose for an action. Just remember, for every action, there's a reaction. So be careful with what actions you make. Thank you guys. Like this video, hit subscribe, leave any comments, questions, anything like that. Turn on notifications, share these videos, and I'll catch you guys in the next video. Thank you guys. This is Living for Jesus Productions. My name's Aaron Smith, and I'll catch you guys next time. Thanks.